So today is Friday. I don't have classes on Fridays, and I usually don't work on Friday. Sometimes I do, it just depends. But because I don't work today, I'm gonna go to a plant nursery. My New Year's resolution is actually to take care of a plant and not kill it. But I told myself that I was gonna buy plants and let them grow and flourish and all that fun stuff. I did some of my research and I found some nurseries around me, and I'm gonna go today. I don't know if I'm going alone yet. Might be going alone. I could have my friend Scott coming with me. It just depends. But yeah, let's get to it. This is my outfit. Finally succumbed to the pressure and I finally got Air Force Ones. I've actually been wanting them for a very, very long time. Yeah, also my socks have little strawberries on them. Look at that, little strawberries. So this is the fit for today. Like I said, I might wear a black jacket with it, a jean jacket. I usually wear my docks, but because I got these new bad boys, I wanted to wear them today. Hello, so I'm in my car and it's actually hotter outside than I thought it was gonna be. So I think my outfit is appropriate for the situation. But yeah, I'm gonna go pick up my friend Scott. And then I only have two locations that I wanna go to today for plants. One is like, they're already like potted for you in a pot. So it's a little more expensive, but it's also, and then the other one is just like a normal plant nursery. So like you buy them. And they have pots there also, which I might just go to that one first, you know, because that one seems pretty cute and pretty. So let's get ready to rumble, or I don't know, roll, who knows. Look up at the sky, ask it why. So afraid. Never thought that I could describe such a lonely place. Now there's all the space, nothing can replace. Letting go of you was my one mistake. Counting every day, no, I'm not okay. Yeah. I just wanna say, yeah. I need. This one has like a little root. I call it a little foot growing at the bottom of it. Also did spill soil all over the floor. My fault, really. Hello. I look very tragic right now, but I wanted to show you all my little plants. Oh, he's kind of slanted. Maybe if I just gotta turn it this way. There we go. But look, they're so cute. I love them. But yeah, I should probably show you how they look in the morning because I feel like they would look better. And I'm going to close my curtain right now so I can go to sleep. So, I did get a K-pop album today also. And I wanted to show y'all which one I got. I got ateez's new album. I think this one looks really cool. I like listened to the whole album the other day and I was like, oh, I really, really like it. So I wanted to get it. And I did pull my bias. Hongjoong is my bias. And I caught two of his photo cards. Here's one. And then here's the other one. He looks so good. And then they gave me this little freebie of Wooyoung. Oh, amazing. Amazing. And I also got a poster with like a free poster. I didn't know that I was gonna get a poster with it. But I like the poster like a lot. And here it is. But I really like the poster, and I honestly think I might switch out one of my 17 posters behind my bed and put I put the ateez poster because I really, really like it. Sorry, I know I said I was gonna like film when I got home of my plants and stuff, but I was really, really busy when I got home and the past like day and a half because of work and like studying and stuff like that. But I want to show you all my little plants. You can't even see them that well. There we go.
It's a little bit easier to see it. But this is like a little snake plant, and this is, I forgot what type of palm it was, but here they are.
But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed me going to the plant nurseries and getting these little guys. I wanted to buy so many more plants, but I knew I was like, I need to start off small and like light, so I only got two. My parents are actually gonna bring me up succulents, or when I go down and see them again, they're gonna give me succulents, so I'm excited for that too. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.